Alright, let's go. Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace and peace of God the Father, who granted us the gift of life and made us his children through baptism, be always with you. We are here to celebrate you, but not just you. Thanks to you, we're going to celebrate your parents, we're going to celebrate your friends, we're going to celebrate all the members of your family who love you so much. And you know what? We're going to celebrate also God. What are we going to do here is to ask God to make your life a dream, something beautiful. You have to believe it, and you have to ask God to help you. So that's what we're going to do right now, okay? We have come together to celebrate this quinceañera. As we join her in her joy, we join her also in her gratitude. So let us listen to the word of God. A reading from the book of the prophet Jeremiah. The word of the Lord came to me. The Lord said, "Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Before you were born, I dedicated you, a beautiful prophet to the nations. I appointed you. Oh my God," I said, "I don't even know how to speak well. I am too young." But the Lord answered me, "Don't say I'm too young, because to whoever I will send you, you shall go and you will succeed." This is the word of the Lord, and thanks be to God. I have no idea where the Lord wants you to be in your future. But I know you will find out with the right person on your side. And I also know that the Lord wants one thing. He wants you to be happy. So, in a few minutes, I'm going to give you a blessing. La bendición de la quinceañera. This blessing will say something like, "Oh, you are now a young woman." Well, almost, right? But that's the tradition. Like, from now on, you will start to build your life. Mom and dad will always be next to you, but you will take more and more responsibility on your own. That's why God said, "That's the moment I'm going to give you this blessing." It has been for that, like for centuries and centuries. And now, today, here, it's your moment. So I would like all of us first to have a moment of silence so that this prayer is not just a ritual, but a real prayer. So everyone will raise a prayer from the bottom of their hearts in silence for her, so that God will not listen just to the priest, but to tens and tens of secret prayers you are raising to him. Rabbi, please, everyone.
Dios te salve, María. Llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús. Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por ella y por nosotros, pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
O loving God, you created all the people of the world, and you know each other by name. We thank you now for this quinceañera. Bless her with your love and friendship, that she may grow in wisdom, knowledge, and grace. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
If you want something from mom and dad, you talk. Well, how can we know what God wants from us? Well, he talks. He has a word. But we have to read his word, the gospel, or to listen when we go to Mass on Sunday. That's why now we are going to receive a Bible, the word of God. I'm going to give to you as a symbol this Bible. I'm going to bless this Bible. I'm going to invite you to listen to God, sometimes even reading his own word. Please. Bless, O Lord, this Bible, the sign of your word, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now, you kiss the Bible here. Again. Kiss again. For the picture. And now you keep the Bible in one hand, okay? We have just prayed the Blessed Virgin Mary. She was Jesus' mom. Sometimes, when we ask for a prayer for the Blessed Virgin Mary, means, you know Jesus very well. Please, tell him to help me. That's why we pray the Virgin Mary. You're going to receive this rosary now, which is the sign of the devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary. Almighty God, bless this rosary as a sign of faith in the Catholic tradition. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now, I'm going to call both mom and dad to stay here next to the quinceañera. Amado Padre, te damos gracias por todas nuestras madres, a las que tú les has confiado el cuidado precioso de la vida humana desde su inicio en el vientre. Tú has dado a la mujer la capacidad de participar contigo en la creación de nueva vida. Haz que cada mujer pueda llegar a comprender el pleno significado de esta bendición, que le da una capacidad ilimitada de amor desinteresado a todos los niños. Y ahora, haz que esta madre se llena de tu bendición. En el nombre del Padre, y del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén. Te bendecimos y alabamos, Dios, de nuestros padres. Tú eres el Dios de Adán, padre de la familia humana. Eres el Dios de Abraham, nuestro padre, en la fe quien estuvo dispuesto a renunciar a todo para seguirte. Haz que este papá sea lleno de tu bendición. En el nombre del Padre, y del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén. And for this family, around this quinceañera, super emotional right now, which is wonderful, and all the people here around you, I will invite all of you to stand right now to raise your right hand on her and to pray all together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. El Señor esté con ustedes. La bendición de Dios, el Padre, y el Hijo, y el Espíritu Santo. Amen. In your celebration as a quinceañera. And congratulations. Let's clap on her.
One more time, make some noise for Ali. All right, we're going to get going with the court now, so make some noise one more time. All right, we're going to start you off with Silali Velez. Silali Velez! Next, Carissa Machaca. Give it up for Carissa. Next, Katie Rodriguez. Next, Kaylena De Horta. Next, Maddie Moreno. Next, Mia Moreno. Next up, Taylor Frelick. All right, and the person of the hour, make some noise for Evan! Keep it going, keep it going! Going with the trio next. Take a bow, and make some noise for everyone more time. We're gonna start this thing off with a little father-daughter dance. Make some noise for Alex. All right.
Muñequita, te miras preciosa. Vamos que hay que celebrar tus 15 años, edad primorosa. Vamos, ya no hay que esperar. Y yo sé que no hay baile mejor.
All right, let's switch it up. Let's get the mom in there, Marlene in there. Make some noise for Alex, make some noise for Mama.
Del amor, tal como siempre soñé, repicaron campanas al viento. Se realizó la ilusión, tus 15 años, qué bello momento. Vamos, ya no hay que esperar, ya verás que no hay baile mejor. Vamos, por mí están tocando este vals del amor.
All right, a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Now we need Abby's brother. Where are you at, buddy?
First one.
Andrew, let's go. Got it, Ethan. You got it. Everyone make some noise for Ethan and Abby. All right. Abby has a couple words she wants to share with everyone, so everyone could please give her your attention.
Okay. Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for being here tonight. I can't even put into words how grateful I am for all of you. First, thank you to my family. I could not imagine a world without my family, and I'm so, so thankful for having them. Next, I want to acknowledge my amazing court. Mia, Maddie, Taylor, Sitlali, Kylie, Carissa, Katie, and Kaylina. I could not have done this without you guys, and I'm so thankful for all you've done for me. Of course, I have to thank my friends. I lost it. Of course, I have to thank my friends. You support me through my toughest times, and I love you so much. To my padrinos, thank you for supporting me through and through, and you've helped us along the way many, many times, and I'm so grateful for all your love. And my abuelitos, thank you for always being so loving and caring. I'm so grateful for you being here tonight. I love you so, so much. Next, my brothers. Yes, they tease me, annoy me, make fun of me, and many, many more. But I know they love me, and I love them more. Ethan and Andrew, I love you guys so much, even if I don't say it often. And my parents, Papi, I want you to know I'm so, so happy for you being in my life and always being my number one fan. You're so affectionate and thoughtful, and I feel like I don't tell you enough just how much I love you. Mommy, thank you for being my best friend and the best mom. You make me feel like I can tell you anything, and I'm so, so grateful for that.
Both of you are my whole world. I love you so, so much, and I'm so, so thankful for everything you do for me. Thanks again for everyone being here. Have a great time.
Let's not trigger the SBS. Okay, so I want to thank everyone who helped us put this together for Abby in whatever way you could. It means the world to us, and we appreciate you more than you know. Baby girl, since you were born, you were a little firecracker. Strong-willed, independent, so much personality. We test each other all the time, but our bond is unbreakable, and I hope you know that I'll always be here for you. As most of you know, I can go on and sidetrack with a bunch of stories. Side stories. Squirrel! But I'll keep it simple and say that I'm so proud of the young lady you've become. I can't wait to see what the future holds, and I love you very, very much.
All right, we're almost done, I promise. I promise. I want to get this over with just as fast as possible, so bear with me. So first, I think Marlena and Abby already said it. Thank you for being here. We really, really appreciate it. For those that entered raffles throughout the process, thank you. I'm sorry you didn't win, but there's always somebody else's quinceañera, and I'm always willing to donate some tickets. So thanks for everybody's help. Special thanks to my grandparents, my parents, my suegros. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you guys. So, you guys are the world. My grandpa turns 90 today. Mi abuelito cumple 90 años hoy. Feliz cumpleaños, abuelito. All right, so the day is finally here, Abby. Abby's been asking for quinceañera since she was 4. And she's planned every birthday since then. It was a Barbie birthday. It was, a Yo Gabba Gabba birthday. It was always a theme, every year. So she's been that extra since she was very, very small. And I love that about her. I love that about her. I fought her every year saying we weren't going to have one. And here we are. Having this, but I'm glad because I get to see a lot of beautiful faces and a lot of family that I don't get to see as often as I'd like. Marlena said it too. Abby was a firecracker since she was born. She's very stubborn. I don't know who she gets that from. But she has a go-getter attitude. If she sets her mind to something, she's willing to see it all the way through and deliver. She's in theater, choir, dance, she plays ukulele, she dabbles with the piano, so she's very driven by the arts, and I love that. So one thing I do miss, though, and it's been the hardest for me as she turned into a teenager, was cuddle time on the couch, right? Cuddle time, she was always my cuddler. She was always a person that got up at 6 in the morning to go on that Home Depot run on a Saturday morning. The boys never, unless I bribed them with something. I'm kidding. They did it too. Not as often. So when I realized Abby was turning into a young lady, is the moment when she stopped wanting to hang out with me as much. And it crushed me. But that's life, right? Sorry, I could go on and on. I remember getting the call from Marlena. She was like, I think we need to go to the hospital. I was at All American back in the day. It was a hardware store. I was in line, and I was waiting there for at least 20 minutes. And I said, can I wait? Can you wait till I finish paying? She's like, no, we need to go now. So Abby was, she was quick from the very beginning. She was actually 2 weeks early. So sorry this is long-winded, but baby, I'm very proud of you. I want you to continue to pursue your dreams. Don't take no for an answer. You set your mind and you'll accomplish a lot of great things. So I love you. And give me some cuddles from time to time, please. Now, with that, everybody please raise your glass. For Abby and another 70, 80, 100 years. Thank you.
Tenemos una sorpresa. Abby quiere dedicarle una canción a nuestros seres queridos que solo pudieron estar aquí en nuestros corazones. Gracias.
Give it up for Abby and her court.
Now look at you walking in here looking all pretty and angry and mean and good. I know you didn't get your head done so you could just sit down and just sit still.
Hey, we're trying to have a good time tonight. Let's go, baby.
Let's go, baby.
How to flip a dollar. I got food in my dining room. I'm better. It's another day, another chance. I wake up, I wanna dance. So as long as I got my friends, I'm better.
Brand new flow when I ride. DJ, bring that back. You ain't never heard a track like that. Shit might snap, booty go clap. Roll up in the beans. Looking like a teen stack. When I rock, make it bop in my car, and it bang, 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 like yeah. Go blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, he got bands in the bando. Missy got dudes in Orlando. Buying me bags and new shoes and new clothes and everything I know that he paying for. Yeah, he be hooking me up. Yeah, he be hooking me up. Watch what I do when I get up on you, Papi Pedro. Room is zooming.
Watch the breakdown.
Make some noise, y'all.
That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mission. You really piping up on these. You gotta be nice for what to these.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, is born like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this, what yells you a new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your head. This that put the kids to bed, this that I got.